keep having employees disappear on me. Could my business be cursed?
Any idea where that would be?
No, not a clue. I spent so much effort on caring for my workers.
Guess it's time to pay a visit. Must be the spot. Let's look inside.
This place is in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why.
Good cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work. Might be more to find. Let's keep looking.
Compliment or an insult?
A little bit. It's an endless rut, kid.
Does sound pretty rough.
Okay. Think I can put things together.
I know the boss had good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
Did you figure out why everyone left?
Yeah. Seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands-off.
Huh. So nobody was happy with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife.
Thank you. There.
That looks like an Itam Omen. It doesn't seem like it's too worried about us. Just chase after it. Try to keep up until it stops. This'll be a nice boost. I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo. Maybe I'll buy something.
Make it some...
Blossoms. Take a look. See how that one's blooming red?
Wow. I've never seen a cherry blossom tree like that. And It's the wrong season, too.
The red one used to be a normal cherry blossom tree. But then, it started blooming red all year round. And since then, the others have stopped blooming entirely. I just don't understand. How could this have happened?
I'm guessing it turned red by absorbing blood.
What? You mean like a corpse was buried under it?
Yeah, and I suspect the grudge from whoever's under there corrupted the tree. Other trees won't bloom until it's cleansed.
I need help. There must be a way to save my cherry blossoms.
That's how you do it. Not much a normal gardener could do to fix this. Let's get the tree cleansed.
Full bloom.
That's pretty good.
It's a delight to see my blossoms as they should be.
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
I'll say. I hope they can stay like this forever. Thank you for letting me see this.
Restroom too.
What's this about a restroom?
The park restroom's always occupied. There's only one stall. And there's someone in there making these unholy noises.
Probably worth checking out. Could be a specter.
Great. Public toilet. Not glamorous.
That's, quite the earthly regard to hang on to there.
Bob, sorry, but do you have another roll?
Come on. How much paper do you need?
He needs what he needs, man. Just let him have it.
You've wiped enough.
Oh, thank you so much. Finally, I'm ready to pass on now.
Must be hard to move on in such dire straits. I can relate.
Could have been avoided if he just checked the stall first. You can move on, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Aw, but I wanted to go to the restroom.
Thank you.
through this.
Things.
What? You got a guilty conscience?
Remaking the world in its wake. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one...
Gonna have to fight.
It's gone?
No. It's here somewhere.
I wonder what this is.
This is the place. Find the entrance. Thank you.
What's this?
Things should be good for now.
What's that?
Like Rinko's here.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Looks like we can get in here. Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now. Guess this is a local newspaper office. Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah. Mainly because I have the affinity. You and your sister probably do too. That's why you both got caught up in all this. What's the deal? This thing busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel. Come on.
this? What's this thing doing here?
So there was another room back here.
I could use this. I feel like I could take on the world. Crap. How did they... That was tense. I see a control panel over there.
Nice. Think I heard the shutter open.
Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
This is more than we can handle.
This again?
Means we're on the right track. Happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels.
Stronger and stronger.
Hey, that's not half bad.
You made it.
So, what's going on?
That Tori gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash it and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company. Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how you know.
Death didn't make you any less.
You less of a threat.
Can we not do this right now? Okay, can...
Keep your game face on. More of them incoming.
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Stay sharp.
Come on.
Okay, got it!
Almost done. Keep it up! A little longer!
Hurry up, we're busting our asses here!
Thanks for the help, boys. Okay. The local source of the fog should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull the shit again.
KK, we've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime. Did something happen between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched our whole operation. Not too thrilled about seeing her.
That's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us. Should be able to see the Tory gate now. Look for it.
Too far.
You're getting better at gliding.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
We done yet? Come on, let's go. That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's got to be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. Something's here. One down. Keep it up. Come on. Use spectral vision to track down those barrier cores. Two down. Barrier's still up. There's gotta be more. Barrier beforehand. Timing's too perfect. All right, that the last one? Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list.
It's
So cute.
You were hungry.
What's with him? He's acting strange.
It's like he wants to tell us something. You sure we should take this?
Of course. This is an emergency. Not this one. The mark's white. No. Keep looking. Sounds like a copper. Must be close. See any fish we can catch around here. I used to catch river fish back in the countryside. Let's try to lure out a copper. Put a cucumber on that platform. hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo. A kappa? What do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Starts eating, we move in. The yokai will run off if we get any farther.
It took the bait.
This ought to come in handy. No dice. The one we want has a different colored mark.
Nah.
I'll show you how it's done. Now watch and learn. I'll show you how it's done.
Yourself.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought that KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Feel the power. Feel the power. What do you think could have done it, then?
Well, for his work, he had to go to this building where a lot of people have killed themselves.
Well, it's possible that a place like that could have cursed him.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Must be this building. Let's find a way in.
How do you get in this place?
Feeling something.
Huh? A yokai? Found it. We can get in through here.
Fighter here.
Weird. What did it mean by replace me?
Yeah, that was strange. Still, just a specter. Curses on themselves. Of course it's locked. Let's see if we can find a key.
The curse is inescapable!
Curse is inescapable. I guess he's another victim.
Thank you.
get what's going on here.
This might be the spirit of that woman's boyfriend?
Maybe. But he's a specter. It seems like they're all cursed.
So there's no way to turn him back?
If it's a curse, we need to cut off the source.
He's above us.
Good. Let's track him down.
He's above us.
Be the source of the curse. After him! Come on. You really think you can hide from us?
Put up a fight.
You tell him, Akito. So, it's you. You're the source.
To die here is to be bound to this place. Even in death, you cannot leave. To escape, you must kill.
Drop this scum now.
It's a specter from before.
I guess the curse is gone now that that guy is out of the picture.
What happened here anyway?
That guy, he cursed anybody who died here. The curse stopped them from escaping until they killed someone else.
Wow. No wonder this place had so many suicides.
It was a revolving door of cursed souls.
Trust me, I wanted out of there. But I just couldn't bring myself to kill someone.
That's good of you, but you're keeping someone waiting.
What do you mean?
He's saying it's time for you to get some fresh air. That way. I don't think you would have killed anyone.
Yeah. She waited for you because you're a good guy.
Maybe you're right. Thanks to you both.